And it ain't easy being cheesy. Yo no me quiero casar. Porque yo te gusta mucho las chicas de España.
Hi, I'm Mel B from the Spice Girls. Who do I think I am? Well, I think I am just crazy, man.
Hi, this is Emma from the Spice Girls. Who do I think I am? I think that I love these girls.
La 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 la.
know, I think everything's happened so fast, you can't quite believe it. And I think, you know, the speed of our success is a real reflection of our times. You know, how everybody's very hungry and want things very quickly. You know, they're very faddish, I don't know, 1 minute they're all into Ninja Turtles, or the next thing they're all, everybody seems to be into Gucci, or everyone, you know, and they sort of really OD on it and want more and more as much as they can get. You know, and I think that's the way with Spice Girls.
I've really travelled all the world. That's quite amazing. Not a lot of 21-year-olds say that, do they?
I was never going to leave, you know, I mean, at the moment, we've just finished the film, we've done another album, I've got a huge tour lined up, you know, I mean, anyone that thinks I'll be leaving now, I mean, I'd probably be mad to be doing that, you know, definitely. With us five, we're very open, so if we do have a problem, it gets sorted out. And if we want to, like, have a moan or a whinge, do you know what I mean? We do it between each other, so we help each other out on an emotional, mental kind of thing.
And it's going to be like we take over a little bit of the world. Well, in fact, all the world. And it's all about us surfing around. It's very futuristic. I think it'll be fun when you see it all.
No, they made me take all the silver stuff off because it's a green screen. It's going to reflect everything and it'll basically look like it's, it's invisible. It's just disappearing into the background. See this? I made it myself. I'm very proud of that. I suddenly realised that I wanted to be Statue of Liberty for that. And I thought, yeah, I want a torch. And I found this, which was meant to be a really nasty hook that way. But what I did, I got a light bulb out and just screwed it in there. So, hey, presto, food piece to eat your heart out.
They're a bit long, good for nursing. There's different things for each girl, so I'm doing my bit, which is DJing. Getting started now. This is the person who's trying to tell me how to DJ, but I haven't got a mixer, I haven't got any records. I'm